A woman getting off the bus attacked but gets away.
Police are calling it an attempted rape. All of it happening in Overland Park in the middle of the afternoon. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine has the story for us live. Martin?
Larry, when the victim got off of an ATA bus at this intersection back here at 115th and Glenwood in Overland Park, in fact, you can see the bus stop sign down there on the speed limit sign, she did not notice a man following her. Once she got out and the bus pulled away, that's when the man attacked her from behind. As we mentioned, the woman broke loose from her attacker and got away, but only police say after the man grabbed and groped her. For people who riding the buses coming and going from the same place where the woman was assaulted last Wednesday, it's startling news in large part because just about everybody who rides these buses to and from their jobs knows just about everybody else. Yet this incident, as scary as it sounds, at least for the people we spoke with, will not change the way they get to work.
That's shocking because I never heard of that, and to hear that, that's pretty shocking, though.
Does it get you to start thinking about taking the bus or not taking the bus?
Oh, no, I'm going to still take the bus, though.
I have no choice but to ride the bus because I live so far out, and this is how I get to work every day. So I'd have to just pay more attention to my surroundings.